Here you are.
Bayek.
The burdens of an old friend.
Tonight, we will stage a grand spectacle. Our goddess Sekhmet defends the people against Ispet's chaos.
But Pamu, our champion, is nowhere to be found. The High Priest will judge me responsible for his absence.
I'll have a look.
Sekhmet bless you. His home is near the market, but check the tavern first.
It pains me to ask you for a further favor.
Pamu does like a drink now and again.
Who doesn't? Trying to do all these side quest missions to level up to do the main one.
This must be Pamu. Ugh. The man stinks of beer.
Oh, thank you. I've been trying to get him to leave for hours.
Try this grown-ass man. So what the fuck? Oh, this way.
Right position, Gere.
I'm drunk.
His passion for toasting Sekhmet has exceeded his head for drink.
This is a disaster. People have come from the Redland and the
Grapefruit juice.
If the fight is all that is needed, I could replace him.
Of course, Magi. Honor yourself in saving me from disgrace. Speak to the High Priest in the temple courtyard. He will take care of the rest.
Right decision, Gere.
Your Holiness, I am here to fight for Sekhmet.
You're not Pamu?
He was meant to play Sekhmet.
Pamu is...
drunk.
Ill. He is recovering at the temple.
Fine. Follow me.
This is a friendly bout. You must stay vigilant.
Do not fear. Sekhmet will receive a fine tribute.
Beloved of Sekhmet, who illumines the double land with her flame, we give thanks for your presence on this sacred night. We invite... Should malice cling too strongly to your hearts, Isfet, the evil one, shall smite the goddess!
Ah!
And condemn Yamu to 100 seasons of darkness! But should your hearts be pure, the goddess shall favor us, shielding us from the obscurity of chaos! Let the battle begin!
Since the time unknown, Sekhmet the lioness has shielded us from Isfet's greed. Isfet was once husband to Ma'at, goddess of honor. Tampering with her scales of judgment,
he grew
fat on the souls of mortals. Ma'at cast him out of the Hall of Justice. In his hunger, he returned.
I forgot how to... What you call that shit? Parry. Yeah. Alright.
Against
their fighter can't lose.
Their battle lasted 20 days and nights before Sekhmet subdued the Lord of Chaos.
The lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness. Look, his weapon is
in the wild.
Whooping his ass.
Sekhmet's might enlivens your arms. Look, his weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire. Sekhmet's might enlivens your arms.
May Sekhmet protect us.
The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos. Look, his weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's
fire. Bitch. You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I could swear you.
My batteries are always dying when I get into a game.
The priest's recounting of
every fucking time, it never fails.
It is a tale of his own invention. You will not hear it outside Yamu. Would that you'd agree to stay with us longer.
but I know that greater duties call you.
I'll say goodbye to the children before I leave.
Do so. They'll miss you. You are always welcome in Yamu, whenever your journeys bring you to our gnome.
Keep the mask and staff of the goddess as poor tokens of our respect.
Put my desert shit back on. What other quest is over here?
Strange to see bodies left out like this. The embalmer must know more. It is a shame to see three dead left neglected. What happened?
They were just brought here, Magi. A family struck down by the sword. Only the daughter, Ira, survived. She carried them here one by one. Poor girl. All by herself now. A tragic story.
Tragic indeed. Where is she now?
You can find her on the abandoned date farm near the road where her family died.
This Ira sounds like a woman worth meeting.
Thank you.
It's a lot of running.
Soldiers. They must be looking for Iras. Best lay low. And hope she does too.
That's so far.
Oh shit.
Get out this game.
Oh, this nigga's level 10, son.
Soldiers heard that.
This where being sneaky comes into play.